Hello guys, I'll be doing a $50 PSN card giveaway. To enter, please check the description below. I'll be announcing the winner in 30 days, so you guys have about a month to enter the giveaway.
Hey there, welcome back to Destiny 2. Today we're going to start the story mode of the latest Destiny 2 DLC, which is called Warmind. Hope you'll enjoy it and let's get it started.
So, yep. As said, today we're going to play Destiny 2, and obviously we're going to start playing the latest released DLC, which is called Warmind. So let's see what this DLC is actually about. Okay, so missions. Okay, what's all of this? Okay, we have the basic stuff, Nightfall, the raid. Crucible, clan stuff, the Flashpoint, which is on Nessus this week, Heroic Adventure, and Warmind. So the first mission we're going to complete is what? It's called Ice and Shadow on Mars. Got some gifts. Okay, yeah, so we're going to do this. Warmind, complete mission Ice and Shadow on Mars. Okay, Mars is right over here. And let's start it.
Life is a delicate thing, Guardian. Hope, faith, love. In an instant, they're gone. Everything you've sworn to protect is lost. And all you're left with is silence and shadow. And the knowledge that you should have done more. Could we have defeated Gaul if the Traveler hadn't awakened? And what of the next threat? Or the next? What then? The Traveler is awake, and the Age of Legends is upon us. In the shadow of the light, our universe is a beautiful, terrible place. Where I once saw miracles, now I see monsters. Someone has to. We have to. That's what a guardian does.
Guardians aren't supposed to investigate their past. That's the rule. But I'm not good with rules. Not when there's this much at stake. The Clovis Bray tech in that building allowed us to colonize the system during the Golden Age. They sought to create peace for all humanity. Which is ironic, because they also built Rasputin, the single most powerful weapon in the solar system. Either way, it's all been entombed on Mars since the collapse. Along with something far more terrifying.
So, okay, that was a cool intro. Nice cinematics.
Mars, the first place where humanity encountered the Traveler. Home to the Clovis Bray Research Facility and lost wonders of the Golden Age. The ice caps have kept those wonders hidden for hundreds of years. But the return of the Traveler's light has sounded an alarm heard heard throughout the system, and perhaps beyond. War is over, but Gaul's forces, what remains of them, have been scavenging during their retreat. And now that Warsats are falling out of orbit near Mars, the Cabal are headed there too. I'll plot a landing course. That's the private Vanguard channel.
Mayday, do you copy? Vanguard access code 030. Get away from my ghost, you frozen. Guardian requesting backup, I repeat. I need backup down here.
This frequency is reserved for official Vanguard business. So look, whoever this is...
That's cute. You've got one of the uptight ghosts.
Uptight?
I'm uploading coordinates to a safe landing zone. Please hurry.
All right. But you're going to owe us for this one.
I wouldn't have called you down here unless it was absolutely critical. The most dangerous weapon in this system is on this planet. And an entire army of Hive is trying to destroy it. I need your help.
Okay, so I guess we're going to fight Hive then. This is the main enemy in this DLC.
We've touched down right. The surface of Mars Guardian. What's your status? Are you safe?
Yeah, we're good. We're good.
So important there.
Warsats, like the one that almost hit you on approach, have been dropping out of the sky since I got here. Which usually means only one thing.
Rasputin? The greatest weapon of the Golden Age you were
talking about. Wait, can I switch weapons? Because this one is not.
Nothing is impossible where Rasputin is concerned.
Yeah, apparently this one is the best. Wait, we were at 318. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the fusion rifle. Okay, we have this, but I don't want this stuff here. Okay, so the first objective is to rendezvous with our friend. Oh, Hive. Can you hear Hive? So these are iced Hive, apparently. But they're easy to kill. Yeah, I can one-shot them if I can get a critical shot. Let's try the melee. Nah, almost. Two shots. Actually, two hits. Yeah, even the knight is quite easy to kill. Yeah, man, it's because of the snow. Wait, is the highest level 25? Still 25? No, it gotta be more than 25 now. Yeah, it's more. Just look, the bar is green. It's supposed to be yellow. This was the maximum level. Okay, this one is new. Knights with shields. Yeah, so we're leveling up. That's great. And probably the, I mean, most likely the power level has been increased as well. Ah, oh, come on, man. You had to move. Okay. Dude, there's a few of you here. Whoa, 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 what, what? Okay, this is super time. Okay, I believe we can advance. But they weren't dropping any primary ammo.
Not a great idea.
I'm almost out of primary.
Someone won't be happy about us digging around Bray. He wants the past to stay buried.
And they weren't very generous. Well, okay, so this is the base, right? It's the primary base. Like the main one, the headquarters. Okay, this is primary, this is good. Okay, so those are sniper rifles. They're using some sort of sniper rifles, I believe energy sniper rifles. Nope. Oh wait, there's another boss over there. Where is he at? I mean, okay, this is not like a boss, more like small leader, not an important one at least. Okay, let's see, can we summon the sparrow here? Nope, unable to summon. Oh, just in time. Whoa, 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 okay, okay, gotta run back. They're staying cover. Come on, how many are you here? Why are you following me? Don't follow me, I don't like you. Crap, almost died, come on. Okay, you're gone. Hey, you're gone as well. I mean, they're not that difficult to kill, to be honest. It's just a lot of them as a problem. Yay, and we got the blue engram.
Guardian, you still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here.
We found a Golden Age research facility buried inside a
glacier. Oh, Golden Age research facility. Nice.
You did great. Come on, let's see what's hiding in here. Besides hordes and hordes of frozen hive, I mean.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thumbs up if you liked it. Until next time.